Pena died on October 14, 2014 at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles, California at the age of 55. The cause of death listed on her death certificate was cirrhosis of the liver due to alcohol, acute gastrointestinal bleeding, cardiogenic shock, and cardiopulmonary arrest.